February 12th, 8 a.m., 0 to 5 people on Parliament Hill, a small number of people on Wellington and other nearby streets. What was actually happening? You have 500 police officers that are available to clean things up. You got 8 people, 12 people, 4 tents and a campfire, and nothing gets done to free up the street. And you've got protesters that told us on the 10th and the 11th of February, or that were saying to some people, no one told me to leave.